Okay, Aki Kareem for British Boxers. We're down here at Bowlers Exhibition Centre in Manchester, and we've got the boys from Oliver's Gym in Salford here. Boys, good to see you. We've got Diego Costa, Michael Ramebeletsa, and we've got Denton Vassell. And Denton, let's just start with you first, man. Come back to the ring after a little spell of time out. How are you feeling, and you know, in anticipation of getting back in the ring?
Oh, I feel good. I can't wait. Reinvented myself. Thanks to Pat. Been training as always. I'm just excited.
Does that time out of the ring make you sort of more hungry in a way for your comeback?
Yeah, definitely. And obviously I've been training constantly in the gym, so I'm getting hungry by every second.
Yeah. Right, we'll come back to you in a second. I've got Michael Ramebeletsa here. Obviously a little bit of disappointment a couple of fights back, or one fight back I think it was, when you went to York Hall for the English title to fight Josh Kennedy. But you know, since that fight, you've got a renewed hunger, I can tell, every time I spoke to you since. So how are you feeling getting on a big show like this on Saturday?
I'm feeling great, and I'm looking forward to this. And you know, all I want is just to put a good show, just to show the people that, you know, I belong to the top. So that's the main thing, because I want to fight for a big fight, for big titles and all that. Yeah.
Are you looking forward then to getting into a good local show so people in Manchester can see what you're all about as well?
That's why I'm excited to be here, and alright, I want to say thanks to Pat to put me on this show. So yeah, that's the main thing, and Oliver's Gym just do amazing for me. So obviously I'm excited. I'm looking forward to this. The small shows, that's the one that you're gonna show all the talents so that you can get to the big stage.
Fantastic. And then we're going to bring in Diego Costa here as well. Diego, you crashed onto the scene with your knockout of Craig Bunn, which, you know, some people who hadn't seen you weren't expecting. How are you feeling ahead of your second professional fight here?
Well, I'm very excited for my second professional fight. I can't wait for the moment. I prepared very well for this fight, so I can give my best, because this time I'm going to be a lot of support. So.
Yeah, I understand that you're bringing quite a few supporters, aren't you?
Yes. First fight was just 12 people. Now we're going to be close 100 people. So,
fantastic.
It's brilliant.
Yeah, no, that's brilliant. And Denton as well, you know, obviously you're probably one of the most experienced fighters on this bill, if you look at it. So yeah. In a way, a lot of people will be looking at you and thinking, you know, trying to follow in your footsteps in many ways as well. So what advice could you give to let's say, the more junior fighters, let's say?
Just don't give up. Stay consistent and believe in yourself is the main one. Believe in yourself. I mean, I've learned a lot of inspirational quotes. I mean, from Oliver. Oliver's really got me up there and got me believing in myself even more. So just keep going, never give up.
And just a final word then on the gym itself. Every time I've come down to see you guys at that gym, it's absolutely buzzing, thriving gym. What's it like to be part of an ever-growing stable and just a really buzzing gym like that?
Oh, it's awesome. I mean, training alongside Martin Murray, Rocky Fielding, Mark Leach, Humphrey, Oliver himself. I mean, he says a nice one, it's just a feeling, and it is. It's just a good feeling. That's all it is, minding your job.
Yeah. Well, listen, guys, we wish you the very, very best on Saturday. We're going to start the press conference soon. We'll get some more words with you then. But, you know, for now, just best of luck, guys. Aki Kareem, British Boxers, you know the score.
Power. Power.